And just a great career for Jeff.
Absolutely. Congrats to Jeff Rimmer. A great career. Penalty coming up here on Werenski.
Here's Hathaway in front, and the Flyers score. And guess what? Finally, for Ulrich Sell, as he buries it, he has his first National Hockey League goal. All those chances. This one he buries. Flyers back in the game, and Lixell on the board in the NHL.
Hathaway, the turnover. Werenski was going to get a penalty, but this is just a great feed by Hathaway to find Lixell on that far side. And that's a determined effort from Hathaway to create the turnover.
I mean, the list, Drysdale, the list goes on and on. These guys are all going through this really for the first time in their careers. And it's a hard lesson to learn, but it's a valuable lesson that's going to help them. And I'm not saying by any stretch that this...
They score here. Adam Ginning taking that shot. If it wasn't deflected, Adam Ginning has his first NHL point and goal.
Want to get those firsts out of the way. Lixell does it earlier in the game. Ginning this time. Looks like it's a clean shot all the way through, but look at the traffic that's there, right? Atkinson is in front. You got Severson as well, and no chance for Greaves to find it. That's victimized the Flyers here tonight, but